basically chord positions are fairly easy. And then there's, you can sort of move in there, there's all kinds of kind of gypsy tricks, little cross picking kind of. Little sweepy kind of things. That's basically the diminished chord, the top three. And it's like a sweep up and all the downs. Moving the diminished chord up four frets at a time. Tricks.
Around the classical guitar?
Classical? A little bit, yeah. I studied when I was in high school. And one of the things I've done recently is taken some of the pieces. There's a Bach prelude, number 999, the B minor. It's a lute prelude, actually. And again, it's been a while, but it's a good one for the flat pick. Technique and things. That's one of the beautiful things about classical guitar is that it's a lot of the technique things that I talk about at the time. A lot of the groundwork for that was laid when I was studying that, you know, left hand, especially the solid left hand things stem from that. So, any other questions or anything? No, I'll go ahead and bring out